Hello, my name is Shweta Shah and I am a trainer by profession. We help people to give presentation, we train on soft skills and we also help people to get trained on personality development. In this session, we are going to talk about business etiquette. Now, as we hear this word etiquette, the first thing that comes in our mind is manners. We think we all are well cultured and well mannered. Why do we need to learn this etiquette? Well, business etiquette is a code of conduct which has to be followed when you are in your office. So, how do you think or how do you talk? That's all about business etiquette. The first thing you have to remember is always be polite. Every time, everywhere. No matter how the opposite person talk to you or how they react to you, you have to be polite because politeness is a basic factor which is useful in business environment. Now, be it your boss, be it your junior, your senior, your colleague, or anyone in office, you always have to talk politely. Now, let's talk about introduction. When you introduce yourself, do not say Mr. or Miss or myself. If you introduce like myself, Shweta Shah, no, wrong English. You have to say my name is or I am. Then you have to say your company's name, then your designation and the purpose. If necessary. So for example, you can say, my name is Shweta Shah, I'm a trainer by profession and we train people on soft skills. That's it. This much is enough for your introduction. Short and sweet. Thank you.